I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Why not? You could do it. He doesn't think you could do it?
No.
We're just talking about, what's his name?
Mayweather.
No. The boxer.
James.
James Tony, we train our gym at M1. You can't train 3 months, 6 months, and expect to fight a Hall of Famer. It's not going to happen. Yeah, I mean, they didn't have at that gym. They didn't have guys that were that credentials that were like pro and major. They didn't have pro. I'm mean, probably just training.
Good job today.
And that's why he lost.
That damn crack is not afraid, is it?
He wasn't afraid, but he wasn't on the game plan either. They told him, don't throw the jab if it comes good. What did he do? He throws the jab, grabs his left, take him down.
Well, that's cool. Yeah, because he does what he's
exactly. He
went been doing for 30 years. What do you expect?
That's why. Maybe because he's juiced.
I had a daughter around here somewhere.
Yeah. The boxing, I believe he does naturally, is the right thing.
Right? Yeah.
No. Cliff.
Thank you.
This is your kid, huh?
Mikey Garcia, Lomachenko. What do you think?
Well, who's going to win?
Yeah.
Mikey.
Why?
Because I think Lomachenko gets away with stuff, and I think he's great, but he gets away with stuff that he won't get away with Mikey. I think Mikey is way too accurate. I think he hits too hard, and I think he's going to be the bigger guy. And, I mean, I think Loma... You know, will be tricky for him for the first few rounds. But Loma ain't knocking Mikey out. And Mikey's going to knock Loma out, I think. Or he's really going to hurt him a couple times. So, as much as I think of Loma, I think that's outside his weight class by one level too much and too much skill.
Now, reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.